Hello Apple users, today I'm bringing you important news about a recently Apple services update that you won't want to miss. The update makes it easier than ever to activate your not active Apple ID and avoid getting stuck in trouble. I will show you how to quickly reactivate an inactive Apple ID in just 24 hours. This method is simple and could save you a lot of headaches. So with this information, let's dive right in. First of all, I will test my Apple ID, which are not active, and after that, we will reactivate them with each other. So, let me rise up my script to actually test my Apple ID. Here is the name of my files, and as you can see, I have 4 Apple ID, which are not actually active, and as you can see, I got the error, not active 1, 2, 3, and 4. And let me show you my Apple ID on my not active list, which are here. Now, as you can see, guys, I have a 4 Apple ID, which are not active right now. Now, I will tell you how to do that. It's so easy, guys. Just open up a browser on your PC or your Mac. And after that, go to this URL. I forgot. apple.com, as you can see here. So easy, I forgot apple.com. Now enter and wait. Now in this page, just click on reset password, and here you have two options, guys. Now copy and paste your Apple ID here, or write it here, and let me show you one by one here. And after that, write the captcha. You can see here. Actually, I made a mistake. One more time, I will write the captcha here. Continue, and you will see this message here. This account is locked. Before you can reset your password, request access to this account. Just click on request access, and here you have a message here, account access requested, and you will see this message box here. Actually, as you can see, this service wanna reviewing your request for active your Apple ID, and after that they will active your Apple ID without need to contact them or call them. Just click on done and you are finished here, and after that it will take about a day. Come back after 24 hours and check your Apple ID, which are active or not active. And let me actually try one more time another Apple ID. One by one you can actually put your not active Apple ID here, and again click on request access. And after that, click on done and go to another one. And after that, guys, come back after 24 hours to check your Apple ID, which are active or inactive. Now we are finished here, and I will come back after 24 hours to check them. Well, my friends, I came back after 24 hours to test the accounts that we requested to be activated together on the site yesterday. So I will try to test my accounts with my script again, and just be patient and wait. Let me type my file name again and see the result. And that's it. As you can see, 3 of the 4 accounts we applied for are now active, which is great, and I love this new update from Apple, really, guys. Now let me actually see the result. Let me try to find my actually work account. As you can see, these are my 3 accounts which are now active. Now, this is the first time and first account I tried to actually get active yesterday. And this time we will try to appleid.apple.com to see if this account actually works or not. And let me type my actually email address, and my password here. Now, and we tried actually this account yesterday, guys, as you can see. Now, all of the thing is seems to be good, guys. Just put my security questions here, continue. And other option, and as you can see my email address, don't upgrade. And boom, that's it, guys. So great. This is a lovely update from Apple. And actually, because a large number of accounts became actually inactive in recent months, which caused a lot of trouble for actually account owners, which is so great. And this is a actually great solution for guys who have actually problem with their accounts. So this time, thank you, Apples, and I love you. So if you found this information about the new Apple services update helpful, please like and subscribe for more Apple tips and tricks. Stay informed and avoid potential account issue. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Be careful of yourself. Love you. Goodbye.